One, two, three, four.
Falling, dreaming, talking in your sleep. I know you want to cry all night. Plotting.
Finding,
we have to defend all of your violent
nights. Oh my God, I'm finding the way around. Like, my birthday hairstyle, if I have the ponytail situation, is not gonna look so smooth.
Don't you grow up in a hurry. Your mom will be worried. Oh, it was all part of the story. Even the scary nights, thank you for all of the glory. You will be remembered all. Thank you to all of the heroes of the night. They gotta repaint the colors. The lie is wearing off. Reality is upon us. The colors dripping off.
Niggas is savage. Niggas is monsters. Niggas is pimps. Niggas is players. To niggas had daughters.
We're getting ready to eat breakfast. Okay, now my contact is literally making me like, I don't know why it's poking me, but for breakfast we have toasted toast, bread, and eggs and chicken. I think I'm gonna make a sandwich out of it. I'm not sure yet though. We'll see. Today we're supposed to go explore, me and my sister. But the thing is, everybody speaks Spanish here, so like yesterday, last night when we went to the beach, I did the banana. It's basically like tubing, but it's shaped as a banana. You get on it and hold on it, and it drags you everywhere. But yeah, we got on that, and I was trying to get my glasses when we were done with it. And they're like, huh? They were saying a lot of stuff, but
my sister just called me. Let's see what she wants.
You can take a picture for me out on the balcony.
Vlog. Fine.
I should have bought some cool sunglasses.
Oh, that's pretty.
I was doing my school up here. Just a bunch.
This is the fit for today. I'm gonna put on my skirt, but for now we have shorts. Because I don't feel like putting the skirt on just yet. What were we doing? We were eating.
That's what we were doing.
This bathroom is bigger than the one downstairs. Y'all wanna see? And it has better lighting too. This eats. Let me eat out. I'm supposed to be eating. I don't think she'll call me for anything else. She shouldn't. I will. Probably not.
Hi, we are here in the sunny Dominican Republic. We are enjoying the sand and the food and all of the beautiful, yummy, yummy, yummy people. I don't know about y'all, if you've been here or not, but the people are gorgeous. And look at my beautiful people. Tonight we're gonna have fish for dinner, straight out the ocean. I think the guy just went to go get it. I am in the sun. Okay, so these are sandwiches. They have a tuna sandwich, a club sandwich, a hamburger, and fresh fruit. And then they have soups. You have seafood soup, chicken soup, fish soup, and a vegetable soup. Then you have pasta. You have marinara pasta, four cheese pasta, pasta carbonara, that's like that egg sauce I was telling y'all. The bolognese, they have zucchini with shrimp. I mean, it literally says it right there. Pasta with shrimp, pasta with lobster, Alfredo pasta. And then these are grouper sticks, so it's probably like a fish stick, you know, like a fried fish stick, shrimp sticks, more fish fried, vegetable soup, more pastas. They have a Caesar salad, and then all of this fish and seafood, pescado y marisco.
Actually, when you come, look, this view right here is going to be so pretty.
I think I'm going to get
No, girl, we're going to have to go back a little.
It is very funny.
I feel like with them, you don't need to know.
Oh, you missed
Spanish.
It. Did you see when he cut it open?
No. We'll get another one later.
I thought.
Despacio. Is it
good?
Yeah. Wait, so
does it taste fresh? Or not really?
I'm not sure what it's supposed to taste like.
Oh, you never had it? They have to be fresh. They knock them off the trees here, but sometimes they just don't taste sweet. Sometimes they do.
The same?
Sometimes they taste like nothing, like just water.
It tastes pretty fresh, it's just not cold. It would be so good if it was cold.
Is it sweet?
Mm. A little.
I'm gonna do it after. I don't want to taste the fruit fish.
It's barely sweet. Then as soon as they come to hang out that night, they come, they eat all our food, they drink all our drinks,
they drink all the drinks,
everything. And then they called everybody on their phone and they was like, look,
it's
look,
see us with
their sister, their mom, their sister, everybody.
It's crazy. We couldn't get them out the hotel for nothing.
That's terrible.
And then remember Mark was going to give them a tantra workshop? That idiot. What's wrong with me?
See, he had to tell the guy to go
what
get
happened?
It.
What?
Yeah.
I
the guy brought it.
It's so cute.
Yeah.
But honestly, I don't mind.
It's good.
No, I just had to do more and more people.
What is that?
Oh, I got another grade from my teacher.
Oh.
Gracias.
It's on
the what kind of pasta do you have?
Oh,
what is that?
What, ma'am?
They put ham in it. Cause why?
You want to take it back?
Yeah.
Mira que ella no come carne y no decía que tenía.
Eso no es carne.
We're getting ready to go out to eat for dinner right now. Yeah, everybody's inside getting ready. I'm really ready. I have a dress on. And stuff. But yeah, I'm just waiting for them and the Uber driver. I think we're waiting for the Uber. I'm not sure. But everybody's getting ready right now. So I guess I'll see you at the restaurant. I don't know. But we're going to like a coastal beach. I think it's like 30 minutes away or an hour.
I think as if I haven't practiced how to ask for a table 4,000 times.
You know what it is, Shishi? You want to do it right? Because I'm the same with dancing, like Spanish music. It's like, why do I have to think? If I just don't think, it's just going to come out. Like, that's what you do. Like, you don't need to think so.
I am in it.
Oh.
Hey, y'all. We going to eat?
shit.
Y'all were at the Pelican.
Stop. I just got hit.
You wanna take a video with me? For sure.
Okay.
Why not?
No. Alright, let's take a video. No, I have to. Wow. Yeah.
No.
Then for tomorrow.
To go to a different place.
What's well, gonna be that place?
Yeah, I'll join you.
Yeah,
she's never been there before.
I'll join you. What's gonna be the next place?
Well, we have to.
You have a car?
I'm on Uber. You know, I'm stranger. I'm from. I'm not even here. So just enjoying the moment. You know. So doesn't matter wherever you're gonna be. I'd be following you.
I'm about
so
following.
Tell me, where you gonna be? Hello.